Heat 8, 500 free. Lane 1, David Sweeney, Tidal Wave. 2, Aquazots, Michael House. 3, Jonathan Durlap, Long Island. 4, Brian Stevens, Arizona Marlins. 5, Colin Hogan, Wheaton. 6, Elliot Lorson, Tidal Wave. 7, Ian Decker, Carl Burke. And 8, Reed Malone, New Trier. .33, 30.55 is still the fastest time of the day by Owen Burns. Posted that in Heat 4. Michael House of Aquazot in 2. Those two have distanced themselves and away from the field considerably. See how the field can move up to them. If they have expended their energy, it might tire. Or if this is just going to be a two-man battle for the winner of Heat 8. Remaining here, and Brian Stevens is edged up a little bit over Michael House, but it's still those two. Lane 7, Ian Decker of Pearl Burke is pulled away for third. It's going to be Brian Stevens, 4:35.09, Michael House, 4:35.53 for second.